Hello everybody, today we are going to be playing Clock In on Roblox. Now, if you don't know what this game is, from what I've heard, it's like a horror game. I've never played it before. Oh, there's already sounds. But I've never played it before, so I just decided to play it. Oh. Okay, so this is the game. I have no idea how to play it. Okay, I guess I'll create a party. It's a multiplayer game basically. No, I don't care. I'm just gonna play it single player. So as you can see here, it's PSX horror game. Go to your new store where you must complete the given tasks and return safely. Turn up your volume. Sound is very important. Of course, the classic. Turn up your volume so we can scare you easy. Oh, my mouse is stuck. Okay, something's going on here. Yo, my mouse is like stuck. Control Alt Delete. Okay, there we go. Oh, okay. WASD E to interact. Oh, okay. Okay. Clock in at the punch machine. At the time punch machine. Where is that? This is the cash register. Where is that? Oh, I can run. Where is this thing at? I can already tell you. This is like them horror games that, like, grab my flashlight. Where is the time punch machine? Okay, y'all can skip through this. I need to find this thing. Okay, I came in right here. Okay, I think this is it right here. Cash register. What is this about? Okay. I have no idea where this thing is. It's easy to find. Maybe it's is this it? Okay, no, it's the radio. Okay, let's just look around here, see if it's around here anywhere. Okay, it's just a lantern. You can already tell this is going to be like one of them. It's just more packages. You can already tell that it's going to be like one of them like horror games, because like the way that the graphics and everything looks. Oh, all these random things are just like distracting me. Stamina takes so long too. Okay. Yo, where is the shed though? I need it. Oh my gosh, it took so- Get the broom from the shed outside. Whoa, what shed? Are we gonna be like- Yo, where is this thing at though? Okay, is the shed like out here or what? Yeah, that's just a wall I ran into. Oh no, this is the garbage areas. Here we go, here's the shed. Huh, I've walked past everything like 3 times. Nope, no, I'm stuck. Okay, let's go back in here. If this ends up being like a real, like, long game, I might, okay, here's the shed. Okay, anyways, if this ends up being like a real long game, I might just like do another video on it someday. Yo, where is this broom, bro? Okay, this is obviously the shed. Is the broom, like, outside of it? No, it can't be. Oh, dang. Please don't tell me. Sometimes these games will glitch. I really hope that didn't happen here. Oh, well, I've locked myself. No, help me. Yo, where is this room? Is it like invisible or what? Yeah, I don't see no broom anywhere. So this is the shed, but there isn't no broom. It says get the broom from the shed outside. It's gonna be like, well, where is this thing at? Oh, I cannot do this, so. Oh! It was in my inventory the whole time. Okay, I'm sorry for wasting y'all's time like that. Okay. I've already clocked in. Okay, it's sweep. Now, what do I gotta sweep? This? Oh, yes, I see. Oh. Now, what is. What's this? Okay, I obviously can't click on it. Oh, I thought I locked myself in. Is there anything in here? Is there any, trash? Oh, yep, there is. There's actually, two things. Oh, excuse me. There's actually two things of it. Okay, maybe there's... Yep, there's three! Well, piles of trash. Not things, it's trash, it's piles. Bro, I'm so stupid. How to... Does that say... Ack... What is an ack bar? I thought it said AK-47 for some reason. I was like, wait, is there an AK-47 in there? So, anyways, I've never actually played this game. I've just, like, heard it. I just now, like, heard of it, so I was like, bro, I gotta make a video about this. So that's what I'm doing. I promise you also that I'm not just, like, trying to act like I don't know where everything is. Just to, like, extend the video, make it longer. I promise I'm not doing that. I, like, seriously didn't see it in my inventory. But anyways, so this might be one of my longer videos, I don't care. I will sit through here, through this entire game if I have to, just so I can make this video. Anyways, just like in my last video, whenever I did the haunted staircase, I said, it is as boring as crap to watch somebody go downstairs. It's also as boring as crap to watch somebody just sweep, not even sweep, just like, I don't know what, just like, it looks like here I'm just picking it up even though I can't see it. You know, where is this last, here it is, but, okay, there we go, what's it say? Collect money from the cash registers, ooh, we're getting some moolah here, I see. What is wrong with my broom? Well, unequip this. Okay. Am I stealing money or something? What am I doing? Easy. Get packages from the store. Okay, and restock. I remember where them are. So what am I gonna do with this broom? Because it's still here. Am I just gonna whack the monsters with it? If there even is any monsters? Okay, I got stuck behind the door. Well, I don't need to... Okay, that's just... Oh, yeah, package. Now, where would I sit this? Okay, I guess I'm just gonna go around the whole store and see. Wait, or is it talking about, like, restock? Wait, no. Yeah, I'm just gonna get, like, different packages and, like, do whatever. I don't know. They should at least tell you where to restock. Oh, I get that. Keeps happening. So, where do I put these? Package pickup? Okay, yes, I obviously have to put these somewhere. Oh gosh, this is gonna take so long. Especially this is like, it's not like a big store, but it's like fairly big, you know? Like a little retail store, kind of. Size, like a gas station size, basically. And just like before, it's as boring as crap to watch people just restock some boxes. Oh! Here we go, I see. Okay, this is gonna make it so much faster. Oh man, I'm so happy I found out about that. Yeah, I can just sprint as well. This is like Liberty County. Your stamina goes out so fast, and it takes like forever to refill. Now, where would this here package go? Oh, is it? Okay, no, that's trash bags. So I know, like, where to restock them at, because it's outlined in white. I just don't know where that, do I have to hold the package? I might. I just don't know where that is. Here it is. Okay. Gosh, this video is already 10 minutes long. It feels like it's only been 5 minutes. Gosh. I hope this doesn't end up being like a 30, 45 minute video like some of my other ones have been. I might as well just take this. Now, where would this package go? Wherever it would go, it should be out. Here we go. I'm just gonna run to that. But unlike Liberty County, this actually, your stamina actually refills faster. Way faster. So for my next video, I'm actually thinking about doing another Liberty County video. Even though it's not, I'm not gonna have like any Robux on or like game passes on that Liberty County, because Roblox deletes. Because Roblox has just deleted my account along with its Robux. Is this the same thing we've just restocked? I think it is. I don't know. Because Roblox decided to delete my account after so much Robux has been spent on it. Thanks, Roblox. Anyways, is that another package here? No, it ain't. Okay, here we go. Package. What is this? Can't read that. But like I said before, this reminds me of them, games. Like, this reminds me of, like, something like Night of the Consumers or something like that. Oh, I better hold out this package. Here we go. What is going on with the package? It's like, what am I doing? Okay, like, the package, it's, like, moving around. Oh. Guess I finish it. Restart the, oh, okay, this is just gonna be fun. I bet you there's gonna be some demon out here. But where could this be at? It's probably front. It's most likely out back somewhere. I'm probably gonna upload a video tomorrow. Me and my dad and probably and possibly my mom, we're going to a Camaro Fest because we got a Camaro here. Like literally, it's ours. And I was thinking about making a video of going there. Please don't tell me it's in here. Okay. And, it starts at, 7, or we have to leave by 7, I don't remember. Okay, here we go. Okay, that was strange. Well, I should have known that it was here. Come on. This takes so long. The generator's broken. Continue restocking the shop. It's okay. So I guess that means I'm doing it. Yep, I'm doing it in the dark. Where even are these packages? Okay, they're around. Here they are. Give me that package. Okay, I already have it. One of them, I don't know. Oh, it's so annoying. Well, I can't just... But no, I have to hold this out to see. No, let's actually see. Like, about holding this out. Yeah, I have to hold this up. What is that? Why is this glitchy? That was... Yo! Retry? Sure. Wow. Clock In, Chapter 1. Okay, this video is already like 14 minutes long, so I'm probably not gonna finish. Oh, yeah, I'm probably not gonna finish. I might make a video on it tomorrow. So, okay. So, I'm probably gonna... No, now because this video is already 14 minutes long. And it took me like 14 minutes to do all of that. Logging at the. Well, goodbye, everybody.